Got a mindful, mindful, rhymes are hostile. Line for line, you could call me maestro. They're scared though, we're just scared of when I hit the lights, yo. Claim the vets, but they really don't know the way these RT soldiers flow. Yeah, we lace it with the gospel and make it glow. Addicted to lines like an A to blow. We got rhymes for days and we can make it snow. Never sell out, but hit the radio. We sick with it, gonna make it known. Spit lyrics that'll crush your bones. Drive it home, but never leave it alone. Like a 9mm chrome to the dome. Buzz off, bro, yo, I'm in my zone. Never need a bike, cause I brought my own. Time, won't you let me hear the bassline moan? Yeah, like the way that sound. You know I love the way the bassline pound. What you know about a bass addict? When he get it? Call me bass head, got my face red. Best believe that'll rock the dead. Set some meters to the words that my savior said. Got 12s in the trunk, gotta make it pump. Roll the windows down, let them know what's up. Make them wanna lean back when they hear that. We don't need no auto-tune. Don't need to brag on lies like mainstream lames do. Never take a check if it means that they change you. Tell it like it is, even if they hate you. Step your game up and never ever let them fade you. Let them know now, let them speak.
You don't like me, I just try to keep it moving. Using music to maneuver through the vast mass of the brokenness inside of my life. It's what I'm used to. Trying to find peace in a state of mind's like trying to find me on a gay hotline. Going nuts, so much rust and corrosion on emotions I left behind. Trying to get out of the attitude of negativity is like talking to Jesus in a nativity scene. So many lanes playing many games with my name, they don't even know what it means. Cause the way they say it makes me think of childhood days when I punch them in the face for being mean. Like in the back of the bus wrapping it up, someone say I suck and that's all it would take for me. Cause I am a son of a pastor in a rap, so imagine what I seen growing up as a teen. Playing my beats in the basement on a tape deck I made sound clean. Like Jay said, no auto-tune, just a groove in a booth is all you need. So I got the demon killer with me and we told him pull the opposite and make a picture perfect team. Dumb sick to death of hearing the same stuff on every set of speakers in the city. Then you tell me it ain't got nothing to do with the Illuminati. Then you look at me with such disbelief. You showing off your body half dressed at the club, looking to cut loose and get drunk after pulling a long week. The whole time never knowing it was all designed in a song that describes the week.
Let them know. Let them speak.
I'm trying to get them to see there's a distinction between every other artist you've been looking up to and me. Yeah, and I ain't trying to feed an ego, homie, I'm just trying to keep it real. Try to color like I see, but people never believe it, so I'll let you know how I feel. Listen up, I'm a nice guy when it comes down to it. But to do what I do, I put it with a pound of grit. I've been knocked around a bit, ground a bit, slide on, and no, I didn't like the sound of it. Nah. I used to let people take advantage, I vowed to quit. Took a stick and drew a line in the sand with it. Yeah. Before you knew it, I was murdering everybody in my path and dishing my wrath out on the land with it. You see, they're trying to push me around, believe me, but rather than turning and running, I stood up and told them it. Despite that political damage I did to my career, or how many times I might have been told to quit. It didn't matter, cause the principle was bigger than that. Like, what you think I ain't gonna do with, homie? Give me the gap. I'd rather sleep knowing I kept it real than being some chump with money and fame and sold a soul for it. I told you it from day one, homie, I'm a straight gun. Now you know the Jokerr don't play. Even if I open my mouth the tiniest little bit, you should pay attention to what I'm about to say. If you ain't trying to hit a raw 100% truth, that would turn me off right now and you better roll. Forget fame, I ain't come here to get popular. Nah, I simply came here to let them know.
Hey.